grounded, and nobody out in the bottom of the second, but did not score. Pino pitches, and that's ripped in the ground past Nelson at first, down the right field line, all the way into the corner. Lerud is on his way to second base, and he'll go in there standing up. And actually, he rounds second and heads for third as Ramirez must have had trouble with it in the corner, and Lerud gets all the way to third base.